Hello mindenki, látsz vagyok, ez pedig itt az Assassin's Creed Rogue 7. része. Előző részben itt hagytuk abba, hogy kiszedtek minket az Animusból, és Otsubarghez kellene mennünk. Aki itt van? Jep, ő lesz ez. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here. Jó van, maradjál itt akkor. Szóval ő Otsuberg.
Shay Cormac is an assassin.
Igen.
But he is unlike the ones you have used for your entertainment products in the past. I believe Shay may be the most important assassin who ever
lived. Sir.
Your research will help me achieve something I have wanted for a very long time. Shay's story may have something to offer you as well.
There's another server we can access to get to the next chunk of Shay's memories.
Excellent.
I'm gonna need the numbskull back if we're gonna proceed.
Your next task is clear. But please reflect on what we have discussed.
Oké. Most vissza kellene mennünk az Animusunkba. De mi egy kicsit úgy körbenézünk,
hogy is. Around, come see me at the elevator.
Megyünk majd hozzád Alishez, nyugodjál meg. Nézzünk körbe, különböző Animusokba. Jó, mindjárt megyek. Nézzünk körbe. Ah, nincs hozzáférésünk, ez nem jó. Talán ehhez a géphez van. Itt vagyok már, nem látod?
I got tired of waiting for Melanie's stupid repair crew, so I got this piece of shit working well enough to get you to the lobby and back. I'll get your animus prepped while you're downstairs. I've added the location to the next server on your map. Get going.
Jó. Menjünk a halba. Javítsd meg a szerver szobát. Ez az.
Shit, I forgot. The server is behind a level 1 security lock.
I have granted you level 1 security clearance. I trust there will be no further delays.
Great. Now you can get into the server room.
Yeah.
Once you restore the servers, I'll load the next set of Shay's memories to your animus.
Jó, közben felszedjük ezt a kis kommunikátort. Igen. Borzsák diadalmenete. Igen. Jó. Összegyűjtöm. Még van 16 darab. Oh. Oh, hello. Error. Ja, hogy... Vágesz. Oh, én ide be tudok menni? Error. Ja, a szerver szobát kell megcsinálnom. Meg kell csinálnom a szerver szobát, hogy működjenek itt a dolgok. Yeah. Lássuk. Hú, de nehéz volt. Lássuk, még kell-e valamit csinálnunk.
All points ready.
Oh. Begin.
Go, go, go.
Who are you? Don't you touch her.
Oh, for God's sake, restrain him. You, give me the child. Oh, shush now. You're all right.
Elena.
Calm down, Mr. Berg. I promise you I won't hurt your daughter.
Who are you?
My name is Warren Vidic. I work for Abstergo Industries. You quit the Uti Yaga regiment and became a freelance mercenary in order to afford better care for Elena's cystic fibrosis.
Hmm.
How's that working out for you?
Arkele!
I have an offer for you.
I don't work for people I don't know.
It's not that kind of offer. I'm going to remove an item from my pocket.
What is that?
This little pill? It's actually for her. Go on, little one. Have some medicine.
Stop!
There now. Isn't that better? This pill will cure her. It isn't on the market, but it can be yours if you agree to participate in a little training program I put together.
What does Abstergo need with someone like me?
Oh, you won't be working for Abstergo. However, if you perform, Abstergo could work for you.
I want one thing before I agree.
Name it.
That one there. He upset my daughter.
I understand. Gentlemen, release Mr. Berg. Jenkins, give him your gun.
What?
Now.
Yes, sir.
Satisfied?
It's a start.
Oké, szóval Ottobernek volt egy lánya, aki...
Great job, Nomskull. Data we have is pretty raw, but it's enough to move forward. Get back up here, double time.
Double time.
Looks like restoring servers also clears the virus from some of the other systems.
You are making excellent progress. I am eager to see what Shay will show us next.
Level 1 clearance will also let you into some of the other parts of the building as well. If you need to stretch your legs in between Animus sessions.
Jó. Kinyújtasztatjuk a lábunkat most. Ez az, ami semmihez se kapcsolódik, igaz? Yep. Bingo. Csak se került ki. Kihámoznom, hogy mit kéne összerakni, és mit nem. És lássuk, ez a gép mit tartalmaz nekünk. Ó! Oh.
Like Haytham Kenway,
Daniel Cross.
Daniel Cross came from an assassin bloodline, as the Orlov family had at least two generations who served the Brotherhood. Daniel Cross's history of drug addiction and animus-induced psychosis should not take away from his many accomplishments for the Templar cause. Under the influence of Warren Vidic, he was planted into the Brotherhood and earned their trust, eventually meeting their reclusive mentor. Then his subliminal programming activated, and he killed the mentor, triggering the first great purge of the modern age. Al-Mualim, Haras, Vali Sel Tradat, Baptiste, Duncan Walpole, Haytham Kenway, Lucy Stillman, Daniel Cross. These are but a few prominent examples of something I've always felt. That there will always be assassins who are willing to abandon their cause to serve ours. Yet there is no one who embodies this idea better than Shay Cormac. And I want the assassins to confront this painful reality.
Jó. Ugye Daniel Cross volt az, aki Desmonddal megküzdött. Még amikor az egyik, az Abstergónál található elosztó. Jó. Abstergónál található... Mi a bánatom? Mindjárt eszembe jut. Ah, sikerült. Abstergónál található energia forrást keresték, ő volt ott, és ő kezdett el oroszul beszélni, ha minden igaz.
Do you care to explain what happened in Paris?
Gavin Banks led a team of assassins to your laboratory and destroyed it.
That lab was supposed to be completely off the grid. How did they find it?
Banks is a known associate of Sean Hastings and Rebecca Crane, who have infiltrated Abstergo before. He is also not your typical assassin brawler. He follows information. They found a way to access your Helix servers. Nothing is off the grid anymore.
That facility was dedicated to studying the Sage we recovered from Montreal last year.
If you had informed me of its existence, Sigma Team could have protected your interests.
Did you engage Banks' team?
Sorkin and I tracked them from Paris to La Rochelle, where their ship was waiting for them. We fought, but we were outnumbered. Sorkin was stabbed 7 times by an assassin we have identified as Galina Voronina.
And you let them get away?
Let's be very clear. I was trained to hunt and kill assassins. It was you who disbanded my team and sent me on a fool's errand across the surface of the Earth. I warned you this would happen.
You know what? I can admit when I'm wrong. You have my permission to reform Sigma Team.
I need DaCosta back.
Impossible. She's still in Montreal.
Unacceptable.
I've apologized for my oversight, Berg, but don't push me. The fact is, we need to find new sages. Alvero Grammatica tells me that Melanie LeMay has a few promising leads in Montreal.
When will DaCosta be finished?
She's ahead of schedule on security upgrades and firewalls, but Helix is a target for assassins, Erudito, and the first civilization consciousness. So, there have been some setbacks.
Is the building physically secure?
There's security on site.
Send me there.
Oh? I thought you were too good to be wasted on such trivial matters.
I wanted DaCosta back on my team, and if that building is a target, I need to make sure she's looked after. I will also improve their security in my own way.
Very well. I'll start preparing the necessary documents. Like DaCosta, you'll be a consultant from Abstergo Industries, there to help bring them up to speed on some new policies.
In the meantime, send some extra agents to Paris. I suspect there may still be assassins lurking there.
Okay, szóval Otzoberget ide küldték elvileg, pontosan. Elvileg most meg, de be tudunk jönni. Nope. Pedig egyes szint. Na mindegy. Ó, oh, kommunikátor. Giovanni Borgia. Nyomorékként született, hajaj. Hát jó. Ezeket most nem olvassuk annyira végig. Még itt előrébb futunk egy picit, közben... Mit csináltak ott fönt? Ó, még egy kommunikátor. Xerox Prestige. Izomány, jó. Le Budi. Le női Budi. Na, minek tükör? Oké, itt nincs semmi. Itt van elvileg valahol egy feltörhető. Aj, 3. szint biztonság.
How about now? No? Now? No. Shit. Why isn't this working?
Hát akkor nem működik. Jó.
But have you tried it?
Arra nincs semmi. Téged lelöknének a lépcsőről, de inkább nem. Lépcsőről, létláról. Várjál. Nem, azt nem tudod megcsinálni úgyse. Jó, és akkor most elvileg, ha fölmegyünk, akkor fönt vár minket Costa ügynök. De Costa. Helix kutatás. Jó. De viszont, mivel már egy laza 10 percünk maradt hátra, ezért egy kicsit még kutatgassunk itt az emeleten, hát ha találunk valamit. Egyes szinten sok mindent még nem tudunk elérni, de talán összejön valami. Itt már azt hiszem rendbe raktuk a gépeket, ha minden igaz. Jep, ezt legalábbis. Ez önnek ki van kapcsolva. Jépé. Itt nem tudunk bemenni, ez hármas szintű. Ez ki van kapcsolva. Le Buddy, le kommunikátor. Húha. Aha. Melanie valami búcsúztatót szervez. Otzeberg még mindig bent van. Szétneszed azt az interaktív táblát, he.
Nothing to see here.
Majd ezt én eldöntöm, jó? Ez az Animus, ez üres. Ez a miénk. Stim. Nézzünk még körbe pár helyen. Ez is, ez is. Akkor igazából az összes animuszt megnéztük, úgy nézem. Kommunikátor. Igen, Evelyn the Grand... Evelyn the Grand Prey. Igen. Új-Angliában járt. Igen. Jó.
But it looks like there could still be some interruptions in the service.
Meg 12 kell.
Wow. This place is a fucking disaster piece.
Oh, hello. Tudtam, hogy van itt valami. Elosztós. Sikerült. Na lássuk, mit tartalmaz a gép.
Okay. Oh. The numbskull is in another animus session, and I have required caffeine. All is right with the world.
Good.
This isn't really your kind of mission, is it, boss?
Every mission is important in its own way.
Still, I bet you'd rather be out with the rest of the team, hunting Sean Hastings or something.
Wouldn't you?
Hell yeah. I want a front row seat for that show.
Any word from Sorkin?
He's scheduled to update me in 43 minutes.
Good.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
What's it like using an animus?
I went through the Animi training program. It felt like the drills we used to do in the UT Jaeger.
You never use a normal animus like this one? To relive your own genetic history?
Only once.
Really? Who were you?
I was a young man on the Viking raid on Lindsey Farn.
793 northeastern coast of England. Sorry, history nerd. How was it?
It was summer, good sailing weather. The monastery was a center for religious studies, and we crashed into the city like a tidal wave.
And?
We pillaged and burned. They thought we were demons. The details of the memory were so vivid. I lost myself in the bloodlust. I defeated a Saxon. A great warrior. But did not want to kill him. I invited him to join our clan.
Ah, Norse adoption rituals. The chance to sail the world with the Vikings.
Yes. A chance to see the world as it really is.
What happened then?
He wept. Then he cried out that God had abandoned his people and that nothing remained but chaos. I felt such pity for him. I killed him without a second thought.
After we're done here, are we gonna have to kill the numbskull?
We will see.
Meg akarnak tőlünk válni? Ez nem jó. Szóval Otzoberg is használt animuszt. Érdekes, érdekes. Ez az animusz már üres. Úgy szintén ez is. Jó, lépjünk vissza a miénkbe, talán nem fognak egyből küldetéssel várni. He's not dead, is he? Ő nem halott. Vagy mégis? Szóval most visszamegyünk oda, ahol Shay ugye leugrott, illetve lelőtték, és most derül ki, hogy mi történt vele. Valakik elviszik, addig stim. De hogy kik?
If I said that was the craziest shit I'd ever seen, would that be the most obvious statement ever?
Shay has been through a severely traumatic experience.
Okay. Second most obvious statement ever.
Continue exploring his memories. The best is yet to come.
Okay. Shay kicsit úgy szétszakadozóban van. Lássuk azt, ami még nem volt. Harmadik szekvencia. New York, 1756. június. Macska. Na, Shay, kicsit megnőtt a hajad.
Good to see you're feeling better.
Thank you. Mr. Finnegan, was it?
Sweet Mother Mary. Have we taken in the village idiot?
Barry! Remember, Shay, I'm Cassidy, and this is...
Barry!
You've been ill for weeks.
I hate to have been a burden.
See? He's a civilized fella.
Aye, for a clumsy deckhand. Probably fell off his ship half drunk.
Barry!
He's right.
Elég rendesen meg van zuhanva.
What's going on?
Vizsgáld meg a zaj forrását. Nagyon futni nem tudunk.
You wretch, how dare you?
Shut up, woman.
Oh.
Leave her alone.
Ah. Now what are you going on about?
Stay out of this, you fool.
Well, I was going to, but now you've made things personal.
You are mine.
Gyerünk! Kakuk! Megyünk!
And don't come back!
Thank you, Shay. In my younger days, I could have taken them one-handed.
Why were these men bothering you?
Ah, the usual. They feel they're owed money because they're not Harman's citizens. Mark my words, those gangs are going to be the downfall of this city.
Wait here, I have something for you. It won't do you any good walking around Starkers. Here, try these on. They were our sons.
I suppose if you're looking for trouble, you'll be needing these.
Thank you.
Don't you look a right gentleman?
Cass!
Did I have a book with me?
Just those peculiar weapons.
Thank you both. If you'll excuse me.
Hmm.
The manuscript is at the bottom of the Atlantic.
Vagy elvitték. Jó van, és akkor most itt lenne vége ennek a résznek, remélem tetszett nektek, ha tetszett, iratkozzatok fel, nyomjatok egy lájkot, kommenteljetek, és a következő részben innen folytatjuk, ahol el kell fognunk ezt az emberkét, ami most nem sikerült, de a következő részben ígérem sikerülni fog. A következő részben találkozunk. Köszönöm a figyelmet, Lac voltam, minden jót, sziasztok!